that you can through the sadness take your flight and become the wind.